words from you. I'm not going to do a question answer, but...
Yeah, I just feel? Believe that life would be extremely boring without a good party. And, you know, everybody wants a good party, and that's why all of you guys are here, because you all know how to throw a good party. And that party becomes an industry, and as Riaz said, it creates a lot of employment. It's a huge business, and it should be taken more seriously. And I think if all of us can unite, which has not happened for whatever reason in so many years, and if this initiative can unite them, then we can make our voices heard to where it needs to be heard and bring a more solidarity and recognition to this industry that it so deserves. I mean, David himself, I've been to Tito's since my teens, you know, and what he's done there and what he's created out there, and he knows, huh? You were a teenager too, dude. We both were in diapers. Okay. Aman, I've known when he's in diapers. He still wears them on and off. But this distinguished panel who refuses to retire. Okay. Every time I ask them, I say, "What's going on, AD?" And he says, "Kya kare, paaji? Petrol khatam hi nahi hundi." And so I think we all are here. I think we all believe in the same thing, and that is to make sure that a good respectability, recognition is given to this industry. And thank you, Aman, for doing this. I think you've kick-started something really wonderful, and I wish you all the luck and all the success, and you have all my support always. Thank you.
Is actually the India Nightlife Convention and Awards. It's been instituted to basically recognize a leadership in the nightlife business, which is basically restaurant owners, bar owners, musicians, promoters, liquor companies, and also to get together and discuss best practices and responsible practices in the bar business.
What are your thoughts on IMCA?
I think it's a great initiative started by Aman, supported by Riaz, who's got, you know, a very strong hold on the restaurant business. Okay, he's very close to all the restaurateurs. He's helped a lot of hurdles, restaurateurs to overcome their hurdles in that business. And hopefully, with that experience, he can do the same for nightlife, because you do have a limited amount of help from the governments these days, because people don't really recognize and acknowledge this industry the way it should be, because this industry does create a tremendous amount of employment. Everybody wants to go out. If you take any metropolitan city anywhere in the world, they have a thumping and thriving nightlife, you know, and I think Mumbai needs it, Delhi needs it, Bangalore needs it, Hyderabad needs it, Chennai needs it, all these cities that Kolkata needs it. In fact, I was right now in Kolkata, it does have a wonderful nightlife. And I think if we all can come together, unite this industry and make our voices heard and get that kind of recognition, you will see that India will be up there raising the bar in nightlife in a responsible, correct manner. Well, see, Times Food and Nightlife is definitely a good award, but they do it around all forms of FM.
Right.
Okay, it is not just kind of focused on nightlife. This is completely focused on nightlife. This is focused on basically promoters, DJs, nightclub owners, you know, all of them who make a nightlife club business happy, you know, and to get that kind of recognition. It's completely different. Words?
Words, social. It's a very interesting thing you said, but as a decision with Riaz being, so he's wearing two hats over here. He's wearing an NRAI hat, which is the National Restaurant Association. And apart from that, he is an advisory board member as an owner of a great establishment in Chennai. So in our discussions with Ernst & Young, he gladly said if any of the nominations come our way, which is any of the advisory, we step out and walk out of the room and let the advisory board.
Until unless they win.
Yeah.
I think what you have to understand is that we have various categories and it's very well defined. So we don't want, you can't have a five-star bar competing with a dive bar, or you can't have a cafe competing with you know, some place which is doing molecular gastronomy. So we've got different categories. So, you know, I mean, out of the 28 awards, we fit in maybe one or two categories, but there's a whole list of other categories in which, you know, this does not come in at all. Right? So I think that it's recognizing the entire gamut of things. And also what's different is that it's a national award. It's not a, just a city-specific award, which, you know, most awards tend to be. And like I'm all in praise of Times.
I'll
talk to you later.
Arjun.
We're seeing opportunities of where we can open maybe lab or something else. I mean, my friend owns the Park Hotel there, and they've got 5 establishments out there, which have been running for so many years. It's a rock band, you know, someplace else, or I think it was a, I don't know, I mean, there's so many, a bunch of places they have in there, and I kind of toured around that. It was a great energy and vibe there. I went to a place called M-Bar, which was really nice. And, people told me that there's a lot of nightlife there, but I was there for work, so I couldn't really party there.
Cheers, thank you so much.